Hello friends, my name is Dr. Awdhesh Singh and I welcome you to Awdhesh Academy. Friends, today morning a very interesting question was asked to me. And this question was asked by a girl who is 24 years old. She says that she is quite obese, fat, and the guys ignore her. And she wanted to ask whether she has a right to feel bad about it and feel angry about it. Now that is a very interesting question. Because many people have this type of feeling. So I ask her that, okay, let us change the situation. Let us see that you are having an option to select one of the two. There is one very obese person and there is a very fit person. Whom are you going to select? Naturally, you know, most of us, when we have the opportunity, we go for a person who is fit rather than going for a person who is very obese, particularly when it comes to selecting the girlfriend or boyfriend or a life partner. But at the same time, when other people do the same thing, we feel bad about it. Now, imagine that you are a very fat person. Then, one way of looking at it is that you say that the world should accept me as it is. And that people have no business to actually not like me, or they have no business to ignore me even though I may be fat. So that is basically a victim mentality, because people are going to do what they are doing. You have no control over what other people can do. But you have control over what you can do. So suppose you are a very fat person, obese person, then you can always make yourself fit. You can always do exercise, you can always control the weight, and you can become a fit person. Now see this picture, this first picture, which belongs to a lady who is very, very fat and obese. And now you see the second picture that belongs to a lady who seems to be quite beautiful, and she is also very slim. Now naturally, people will be more attracted toward the girl or a lady who is more beautiful. But in reality, these two girls are one and the same. Actually, she is the sister of Hrithik Roshan, who has reduced her weight and become so fit. And therefore, you know, a person who is obese has two options. One, he can blame the world for not giving the due importance. And the other option is that he can actually make himself fit so that the world naturally pay attention to the person. Friends, many of us are suffering from the victim mentality. We believe that the world is wrong and that we have a right to do whatever we want. So we have a right to become fat if we want to do. But you have to also understand that the world and the other people also have the right to look at you or ignore you. Just like you have your right, other people also have their right. And when they exercise their right, you cannot blame for that. So don't get into this victim mentality. Because if you are getting into the victim mentality, you will always be suffering from problems. It is better that you yourself improve so that the world naturally attract toward you, naturally give you the importance. And if you are good enough, then you don't have to blame the world for not taking care of you. So there is a very famous saying, khudi ko kar buland itna ki har takreer se pehle khuda bande se khud puche bata teri raza kya hai. The meaning is that if you are really so good, then even the God will ask you, what do you want? So don't get into this victim mentality and make yourself good so that the world admires you, the world likes you, and the world gives you the place which you secretly desire. Thank you very much for watching my video. Thank you.